Iran's gas stations were thrown into chaos earlier today, after an alleged hack targeted pumps in cities across the country, according to state media. Reports indicated that the affected systems had to be shut down and restarted to return them to normal operation, according to Irinn.ir, the national news network. Another state broadcaster, Irib, quoting an Iranian official, said that the downtime was caused by software glitches, but didn't say whether or not a cyber attack had occurred. The official said that an investigation had been launched and that people should not pay attention to rumors. He added that fuel stations were gradually coming back online, though only those who needed gas should go get a refill. One photo circulated by Iranian-focused media showed a gas pump screen had been altered to show the message "Cyber Attack 64411. The number is the phone contact for the office of Iran's supreme leader. "It's too early to tell how serious this is or who may be behind it," said John Hultquist, vice. He warned that if a nation-state is to be blamed for any attack, then organizations in that country should be mindful of potential retaliation. Iran is a major oil producer and has heavily subsidized its domestic petrol, but the cost of fuel has been a flashpoint in an economy hamstrung by internet. In 2019, when Iran increased fuel costs by 50%, protests erupted across the country. The country's critical infrastructure has been targeted by hackers before. Earlier this year, train stations had their screens defaced, disrupting transport around the country. Its uranium enrichment was also disrupted by hackers in the famous Stuxnet attacks, attributed to the U.S. and Israel. Earlier this year, in the U.S., gas supplies were disrupted by a cybercriminal attack that infected the Colonial Pipeline with ransomware. That led the company to turn pipes off for a brief period, before resuming supply.